quite an interesting news came from Canada. In a relatively small city, Calgary, with a population slightly exceeding 1 million people, officially was launched their own cryptocurrency. The name of the coin is Calgary Digital Dollar. It will be used only within the city. In circulation, the local digital asset will be used on par with the official state currency. It should be mentioned that local cryptocurrency has one small nuance. It can be purchased like Ethereum or Bitcoin. To earn Calgary Digital Dollar, you have to participate in various surveys or place advertisements. After collecting a certain amount of coins, people will be able to pay for public transport or food products in local supermarkets. Besides that, if you wish, you can donate coins to the organization called Take Action Grants. They are actively engaged in financing interesting projects that are intended to improve life of the city. Let's recall that in 1996, the city officials issued a paper, Calgary Dollar. It was done to help local businessmen. The technology keeps improving every day, so now the city will begin actively using the digital version of local currency. And if you have interest in digital currencies, try bitseven.com. Link is below. Subscribe to our channel and like our video.